this goes. I wonder if this little sticky double-sided tape will hold this up. Let's see. Hopefully it does the job. Well, by this rate, this is going to take me forever. So I apologize. I think next time I'm going to get shorter nails, for sure. It's sticking.
Too heavy.
My book. Come here, boy.
Guys, this is not working. You think I should try a nail? A nail so I can hold it up? I think I'm gonna go back. I hope I don't hurt myself. Alright, so I managed to find these little skinny nails. Let's see if I don't hurt myself.
I definitely hope it's that tape, because I'm putting it right between that tape. Dang. I was watching Shark Tank the other day, and somebody came up with this tool that holds the nail. I wish I had that right now. Damn. So I put that one in the wrong place. It's not holding anything. Alright, I know what to do. I hope this comes out prettier than guys, I might take this down. This is not. Oh God. Dang, maybe I should have spread them. Supposed to be like branches. If this stays. Buck, what are you doing? Buck, come here. I'm gonna turn it on at nighttime and see how it looks. I'll show you guys. Let's see.
All right, guys, let's continue. So I had to take a break to eat because I'm starving. I'm about to faint. Jesus Lord.
All right, so where are we? All the way up here. Here I go. I can't wait to see this at nighttime. Well, first and foremost, let's see how it comes out, because it's not looking like the picture. It's so beautiful. So it's going to need a little bit of support as well. It's getting so tedious, huh? I'm not good with tedious things.
Thank you.
the long. This is so ugly, you guys. I can't. I'm just gonna complete it, and then if it's, I can't deal right now. It's definitely not like the picture. So this is how it looks so far. Yep, I'm disappointed too, guys. But I'm gonna add one more. And let's see if it brings this thing to life. Alright, y'all, so let's continue. Yeah, first of all, let me see if this thing works. So now I'm gonna do all this. Okay, good. Excuse me. I feel like it got a little cold. Yes, I'm excited. So I'm debating, where should I put this one? Should I put it right over it? Let's see, let me get a visual. Oh crap, guys, hold on. Let's do this. And then that one's over here. Alright, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Start. We hang this right here for support. Okay. jungle. Careful doing this. I used to love watching my grandfather do all this. It's not the best time to do it with nails for sure. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Bam, bomb.com. Okay. Hold on. Right, should I have them intertwined? Sure. Let's do something. Okay. Are almost there. start opening the little branches up because, you see it. You guys see it. Should I have this dangling? Or should I nail it to the wall? Or tape it to the wall? What do you guys think? Oh my. should have spread it more apart. Now, sometimes when you're an artist, you see the vision afterwards, right? What's going on, Buck? Shall we just light it up and see how it looks? Let's just see. Show it how it looks like in the nighttime. But yeah, I think that, oh my god, but then you can see the nail. I'll just tell Jody to take it home.
Oh god.
But there you have it.
All right, y'all, so here it is. Oh god, I didn't mean to go that bad. Hello, I didn't do the bed. But yep, look how cute this is. Super duper.